No trip to Bill Snyder's family stadium would be complete without performing the best pregame tradition in the Big 12. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the Wabash.